everyone. I believe this is the first time you're seeing anybody today, but I am done with work and just got to Animal Kingdom to meet my mom and my sister. So we've got some fast passes and I'll take you with. Guess what?
What?
So I go up to the touch points in the entrance and she's like, I know where you're going. And I was like, well, you probably don't because you think I'm going to Festival of the Lion King. She's like, you'll make it just in time. And I was like, for my River Journey Fast Pass, you're right. I didn't say that though. I let her be proud.
Oh, she tried.
Because I've got Simba Magic Band. Simba shirt, and I'm also wearing hyena leggings. You can't really see them because they're dark. What'd you do?
Huh?
What did you do?
We went on the safari.
Oh.
That's literally all we've done.
Oh.
That's it? Yeah.
Oh. They've had an exciting day. Story. One time when Duncan and I worked for Disney, he was working on Thanksgiving and no one else lived here then. So I came to Animal Kingdom to visit him and this was my Thanksgiving dinner. And it was delicious. Natalie already ate hers.
I'm hungry.
Was it good?
Yeah.
Best egg rolls ever.
Tonight, we gather together at the water's edge as one community in celebration of life. Like generations before us, we share stories of youth, discovery, danger, and love. Stories reflecting the emotional journeys of animals and humans alike. For we are of one heart, sharing the same air, the same water, the same earth. These stories remind us of the powerful bond between all living things, illuminating our understanding of the world around us, and forever uniting us in the great circle of life.
From the day we arrive on the planet, and blinking, step into the sun.
Visiting travelers, due to unforeseen circumstances, this presentation of Rivers of Light We Are One is currently delayed. We hope to begin our celebration as soon as possible. Thank you for your understanding and patience.
Oh, Hello.
Have they even seen you today?
Doubt it.
You can't ditch your fans, Duncan.
I'm right here.
Check out the cat.
He's gonna try to sleep up here. Katie's gonna kick him off the bed.
Not on purpose. My voice is back.
For the most part.
For the most part. 85% of the way there. But we're gonna get up early and get a bunch of stuff done. Well, he's gonna get a bunch of stuff done. I'm gonna get a bunch of work done. Because tomorrow we go to a very special party. So come back then.
Bye-bye. I'm still partying.
Thanks for coming to the show!
Ask for what?
I've been saying.